out through a cooling tunnel. The rebreather's compact, and it'll give you enough oxygen to make the surface. 3. Flare gun. When you make the beach, shoot a flare, and the chopper crew will fix your coordinates. 4. Parachute for the drop. 5. A special carbine with suppressor. 6. Pump shotgun with suppressor. 7. Grenades. 8. Sticky bombs. 5 through 8 you should be familiar with already. Pilot, gunner, here's what you're carrying. Parachutes, just in case. Grenades, just in case. And sticky bombs, just in case. And we're giving you night vision goggles too. Okay? Alright. You know as well as I do, this operation is the product of hundreds of man hours and millions of dollars. Unless you believe in string theory and an infinite multiverse, this is our only shot at this. All that work, all that money, for everything, or nothing. That's a lot of pressure for 4 people to shoulder, but pressure can turn shit into diamonds. Or it can turn diamonds into dust. What's it gonna be today? I've got faith in you. Else, much as you can have faith in a ragtag bunch of reprobates, hastily assembled and motivated solely by their greed. Well, their greed and their bloodlust. You don't talk much. Probably don't listen either. But you're effective tools. Let's see if you can plug one last hole for me. Be my tool one last time.
Thank you.